Hello there, everybody, and welcome on back to another glorious video here on the Special Beetle channel. And tonight, we are going to be doing a movie review on another movie that I got for Christmas, which is not going to be a Power Rangers season movie this time, or Power Rangers season DVD, or Power Rangers DVD season. Blah, blah, blah. It is actually going to be on Tom Hardy starring in Venom, which I think I haven't done a Venom movie review before. If I have, I'm sorry, but yeah, I don't think I did a Venom movie review yet, so hopefully I haven't. But anyway, this movie by far is probably one of the best Marvel movies of 2018, by far, because I've watched it, like, I want to say maybe 3 or 4 times, maybe. I mean, sure, I didn't get the actual movie until, like, 2020, but... But, it was like, whoo! It's an emotional roller coaster. Cause it's exciting, it's action-packed, it's just everything you would want in a superhero slash kind of supervillain film, because since Venom is actually a supervillain of Spider-Man, it's a little, lopsided, I guess? So I guess it's kind of like an anti-hero type of film for Venom. Because I know Venom was on Spider-Man 3 with Tobey Maguire way back in the day, but we haven't seen Venom that much since. So it's actually nice to get a separate film related to Venom, and not have it so much focused on the aspect of the good guys, anyway. But anyway, the story of this movie goes, the reporter, Eddie Brock, who is the host of, or is the host body of Venom, he pretty much starts out in, like, San Francisco. He pretty much starts out in San Francisco with a job and with the girl of his dreams, and all of a sudden, and then when he gets assigned to do the one interview that he doesn't want to do with this guy named Carlton Drake, I think it is. I don't know, I'll have to rewatch the movie again at some point, but I think it's like Carlton Drake, he actually, sends a team from into space to, collect some samples from a meteorite that they found with some symbiotes. Or with some, like, organic alien life form, which they call symbiotes, which of course they try to synthesize it with, animal subjects at first, but after one successful test, the guy escalates to human trials, which, as you can tell from his intentions, he wants to, like, reinvent the human race and all that, and all that good stuff. Sort of all good stuff, but he wants to reinvent the human race, yada yada yada, blah blah blah. And then when Eddie confronts him about it, the very next day, Eddie loses his job, Eddie loses his apartment, Eddie loses his girl, or his fiance, because he was engaged at the time. So he pretty much loses everything thanks to that one interview. And I think it's like a few days later that he gets a call from one of Carlton Drake's employees that was saying that he was right and everything because of the allegations that they were posting for him or posting about him online. And then when he was trying to, when he was investigating it, he stumbled across an old homeless woman that he knew he was trying to save her, and all of a sudden, he breaks the glass, and the woman starts attacking her, or attacking him, and then all of a sudden, the symbiote of Venom actually goes into him, and then gives him his incredible powers of super agility, able to climb walls, super strength, just to name a few, but, and then he starts hearing Venom's voice in his head, yada yada yada, which, and then, that's when things start getting a little wacky, so, yeah, it's an emotional roller coaster, because it's funny, it's sad, it's intense, it's a little creepy at times, it's just an all-over-the-place roller coaster of emotions. So, yeah, it's a pretty dang good movie. I'm gonna say that much. But, anyway, here's the case. Here's the case design with Eddie Brock. And then there's Venom on the other side. Which I think the case design's pretty cool. It's not like really cheaply designed or anything. And here's the back with the bio in case you want to try and read that. Or that is if you can. I'll try to get my camera to focus on the bio here. So I'll pause the video I'll let you guys pause the video and take a look at that if you want to try and read it. So, yeah. And there are some movie moments that I absolutely love. I mean, some of these moments are like crazy, ridiculously funny. Like there's this one moment during the, 'cause there's a high-speed chase between Carlton Drake's man and Eddie Brock at one point, and he's like sandwiched between two cars, and he's like, I'm going to die! And then Venom's like, you're not going to die! And then there was another moment where it's like towards the end of the movie where Venom comes out and talks to a guy with a gun that's antagonizing a woman at a department store. It's a convenience store, not a department store. Anyway, at the convenience store, where the woman that Eddie knows is being, I guess, threatened. And he just talks to him all tough and everything, and right after that, right after he talks to him a little bit, the guy goes, who the hell are you? And then part of Venom's face peels back and reveals Eddie, and they go, we are Venom. And then just automatically eats the guy's head. So that's pretty awesome. And as for the disc, it's not really that specially made or anything. I really wish they would have, like, done a little bit more to it instead of made it all shiny and, like, put some black print on it. I really wish they would have done some more on the disc design, but Oh, well, it's still a good movie nonetheless. Yeah, so I would definitely recommend this as a pickup, if you can physically pick it up, or if you can find it, like, on, Hulu or something, I would definitely recommend you watch it, because it is, it's awesome. It is just off the hook awesome. So, yeah, anyway, that's going to conclude the video, so hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more. And also, be sure to ring that bell for some notifications to let you guys know whenever I upload. And if you want to get to know me more on Facebook, be sure to hit me up on there. And I will post a link to my Facebook page and all that in the description. So with that said, this is Special Beetle signing off, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. I'm out.